state of hip hop right now, is, of course, is great. It's good as it could get right now. It's dope. South is killing them. West Coast is killing them. Artists like Game and Snoop. You know what I'm saying? New York is doing what we do. You know, Diddy came out. You know, few Busta killed it this year. You know what I'm saying? Hip hop's been real good this year. You know what I'm saying? It's a lot of sucker stuff going on, you know. I feel like a lot of the game is still trying to pick off what happened back when I did records like Ether and stuff like that. It still had like a trickling effect on the rap game with the battle stuff taken to the next level. And it's like cats don't know how to get off that because, you know what I'm saying, like brothers like myself had careers before battling and career after. So I'm just trying to take a leadership role and show my brothers what's really good, what's really hood. And that's what I'm doing. You know what I'm saying? I've had, you know, when brother like myself had a career, I was always right there where I needed to be. A lyrical battle happened, and then you move on. So like on the opposite of it, you got artists that don't have careers, but make careers off this. And that's cool, do what you do, get it how you get it, you know what I'm saying? But at the same time, you know, there's no leadership. And you know, your boy here is a leader. You know what I'm saying? So we take it to the next level. That's all. You know, just having fun at the same time. You know what I'm saying? Making people mad, make people happy, make people chill, make people think. I like that. That's what I do.